contact with the hunters. A friend of mine said he saw the whole thing.
Alger, happy you're back.
called me. And awesome together?
Like monkeys and bananas. Quick, what do you think when I say monkeys, man?
Bananas.
Idols, man. Pagan monkey idols. I've, like, done some unkindness in my day toward my close cousin, the monkey. I'm gonna make a list and put that on account of C4, Beth.
The what?
It's like 12 steps, but with guns. Now, I'd go up myself, but, like, I brought Coco 6 and Bongo 2 with me, and they got no body fat, man, freeze faster than you can say chipsicle. This is the problem, because word on the street is there's this monkey statue in some ice cave way up in those mountains. And I know where.
These streets,
dude! Listen, man, the Royal Army's also hunting for that statue, so, like, chop chop.
Their trucks. Make sure they're too bored to strike back. Soon they'll have nothing left to send out.
Best ox. She's been a good animal, but she's too old to keep working.
Kirk, I found a box, but it's empty.
Dude, total cock block moment. Wait. Hold the blue balls. If the pagans, the Goombas are still up there, I bet dollars to virgins that they haven't gotten their statue either. Maybe the chip statue is still on ice somewhere. Oh, wait, man. I just heard what I said. Total stealth pun, bro. Scope out that glacier.
Got it. Now get me out of here.
Totally, man. I am the wind beneath your wings, man. But don't get any ideas, okay? Because I'm not monogamous. I tried it. It sucked. Bulls gotta run, man. Bulls gotta run.
Thank you.
Jesus. Is that a harpoon?
Dude, meet the impaler. It's not just for whales anymore, man. I predict this will be the thing in and out of the bedroom. With appropriate attachments. Total ending moment. Did you use a bag of sand? And switch the statue with a bag of sand because there's a pressure plate under it?
No.
But did you find a pit of snakes?
Snakes in the snow?
No, it's cool, man. I'm sure it was suitably epic to appease the monkey gods. Hey, look, I find the other ones, man. I'm gonna call you, okay?
So there's more?
Mm-hmm.
All right, then.
Okay. You got my number?
I think you got mine.
I do. And your address. And your wife's number. She's a beaut.